So for the second award, the person is not able to be here this afternoon, but I will read it to you anyway. The inception of H. Turner High School was dependent upon two main people. The idea and her board president, Tony Skinner. And he brought on a second person. This person organized and hired, he discussed and planned, he served as the go-to for all things based on data. He is the main reason why we are here today. I remember when he called me for the initial interview, I thought that could be someone I could learn a lot from, and since, I've considered him a mentor. When he told me he was resigning, it was bittersweet. Bitter for selfish reasons, like he wasn't going to be around for us, and I couldn't say things like, when I didn't get my way, like, well, I'll just call Roger Rice, which usually changed people's perspectives pretty fast. It was sweet because I knew this meant he was going to be able to serve a larger scale of the educational world, which everyone deserves to experience. And so I present this plaque to Dr. Roger Rice for his undivided attention to the successes of ACE as a show of appreciation to all that he's done for ACE and his service for the world.